We often think of Melbourne as having four seasons in one day, but in truth, we've never had four seasons that fit neatly inside the 12 months of the year. Our seasons are not static and still, they don't stick to dates and months. To know the season, you must look around you and observe the relationships in the natural world. Around the start of November, the wildflowers are still in bloom. We are still emerging like the wildflowers and their sweet smells, and taking advantage of the bursts of warm sun. Like the animals, we shelter from the patches of rain. Birds are learning and perfecting flying. The bububs that hatched in September and October are out of their nests and being given more space to grow. They're beginning to spread their wings while still under the watchful eye of mum and dad, kind of like us in a way. Around the middle of November to early December, it gets warmer and there's less rain. We're all moving into the dry heat. You might notice pale to golden flower of the black wattle. You might notice how many of the native grasses are in flower. The butterflies, the insects, the snakes, the lizards, even the bats at night. So what have you noticed? We'd like to know. You could take a photo, you could write a poem. Use our museum hashtags, which you can find below.